way better already. Now we're talking.
All right.
Yeah, that sounds really good.
The song Goodbye Forever is a really fun tune, actually. It features the Harlem Gospel Choir.
Yeah, I'm in the band. I'm also a producer.
Oh, wow. The song is great.
And I got to work with them in New York City.
We are the birth. We are the end. We are the souls. We have a name.
It's actually an idea I had many years ago, actually. Already when I was writing the Guitar Gangster album, I just didn't really had the right song, the right idea, but it was a thing that I really wanted to do. And when I was writing these songs for the new album, it came very naturally. So I said, now is the time, you know, I have the arrangement, I have the words, I have everything, and it's gonna fit really well.
We are the rising and falling ones.
That was amazing. They're so talented, and there was so much energy in the room, I remember, at the time. You know, it was great.
We are the rising and falling. That's what it is.
Can we do it again, sir?
Hopefully, they're going to nail it. We haven't heard anything yet, but I trust them.
We have a name. We are the rising awesome. And falling ones.
It's way better than they were before.
We are the spirit forevermore.
Almost every take was killer, and you know, it just really brought the whole song to life. Yeah, it's definitely one of my favorite moments of the record.